sort of message to my clinical colleagues who read your journal or watch it on some form of smartphone or whatever, particularly the younger ones. This is the best time to get involved in research in Alzheimer's disease. We are poised at a critical juncture where our diagnostic armamentarium is becoming very clear and our therapeutic strategies are becoming much more focused. And we believe that the research that's needed to tie the diagnostic and prognostic biomarkers into therapeutic interventions and clinical trial design, these opportunities have never been better. So now is the right time to come and join us in this very exciting journey.